This is a switchboard and he's the electrical officer.
So the motor distribution, motor supply will be distributed from this main switchboard. Even 220 volt distribution from the 220 volt distribution in both. And we are operating on ballast pump from this main switchboard.
All the ship supply and everything is given from here. Around 800 to 900 kilowatt of the power is required continuously to operate this ship. You can see that there are many switches, breakers and everything is there. And this side is our controls. This is electronically controlled engine. And this is our second engineer. He will talk about what he does and all.
I'm in charge of the engine room. And the chief engineer. He's the largest, one largest engineer here. Automobile also. In my machine. And my entire person of mine. For that, everything has
Now we'll talk what he does on this ship.
I'm in charge of generators and boilers. We have three generators next to the control room. And the boilers on the upper deck. And our fourth engineer is in charge of
fourth engineer, Uttar Rao. I'm in charge of purifier, compressor, bunker manifold. And we are maintaining this machinery to run the ship and sail calm and smooth.
I'm a junior engineer trainee. He will tell his experience. He is picking up the job very good, very fast. And he will say his experience.
Hello, sir. I'm the junior engineer of the MTU China, one of the largest supercarriers in the world. And I'm here as a junior engineer. And I will assist our engineers in whatever the work they are carrying out. And I will do the best in my job. And I'm learning things because of these people are giving me the experience and the teachings very well. I hope I will get to know many things from them.
Now we all listen to them, what they do, but it is a very tough job. And this is considered to be one of the toughest professions in the world. We have to keep it 24/7, all this equipment running. So we go around the engine room also and we see how our engine room, how big it is. And you will enjoy, but outside lot of sound is there. So the equipments are running, you may not able to hear us properly, but we'll go around.
Liner on main engine. So, spare liner. engine. And this is a got moving to the funnel. This is driven by the got gases. This is the accurate door of the main engine. We are doing the work. We are ready to go.
Compressors on board and we have three air compressors on board and the main valve on the starting of main engine. for the cabin space. This is the emergency CO2 bottles kept for the cabin space fire extinguisher.
Telegraph over here, which will give the command to the main engine. This is a telegraph. These are the pressure gauges for the main engine control, and this is the alarm monitoring system. This is the AMS station. We can start and stop any machinery from just the click of a mouse from this AMS panel. This is basically human machine interface for the main engine, generator, and all the controls are can be controlled from here.
Okay.